It's April 13, 1956. On this day, we'll be catching a few Western Maryland trains. We start on the Thomas sub with an eastbound call out of Elkins. A westbound AJ3 works itself through the Helmstedter's curve. Notice the historic farmhouse and the red barn. We have arrived at Frostburg. The AJ3 has taken the siding, and the train order board is set to a stop to pick up a new Form 31 order. Now we see the reason for the stop, as AJ3 is meeting the Chieftain Coal train. Soon after the eastbound caboose passes, the train order board is cleared, and the AJ3 continues its run to Connersville. Later on the day, we moved to the west end of the Narrows, west of Cumberland, Maryland. With multiple camera views, we captured the run-by of the Grey Hopper train bound for Connersville. The Western Maryland Railroad offers many types of trains, from coal and hopper, freight, and an occasional passenger train for you to enjoy. For this is the Western Maryland Fast Freight Line.